I think that we were working so hard that we deserve, in the end, this point could be even better. But if you see the other team and how strong they are, I think you have to be pleased for the performance of the players and the reaction and also the fans behind the team. So a lot of positives today again.
We worked as a team, worked very hard, and we kept on going, even with the 1-0 down. Kept on pushing, and I think we deserve the point and maybe more.
Newcastle, they will never stop. They will fight to the end the season to be saved, and I will to keep my fingers crossed for Newcastle to be in the Premiership next season.